Hello students, welcome to the art class. So we will discuss one of the basics element of art. One is point. You all know what is point. It's like a dot. And the other basic point element is like line. So point and line. So we will discuss and we will see that what we can achieve with the position and the repetition of lines and how we'll make different forms and objects. So like here we have a point, so this is called repetition. So when we change the position and we repeat, so we will we achieve different kind of things. Like if we have a regular repetition, we have sequence and rhythm like this. Like this is a regular repetition, then we have stabilized repetition, then we have balance, and we have one of the most important thing is like asymmetrical and symmetrical balance. Now what is asymmetrical balance? Asymmetrical balance is like we have a large thing here and we can balance it with the smaller things. It's like a balancing with different kind of, you know, objects. And we have a symmetrical balance where we have a same thing and it's like a regular balance. So you need to understand what is symmetrical and what is asymmetrical balance. And the other thing we will now discuss is line. Line is one of the most important thing in visual art. Normally you will be told like regular lines, straight lines, curved lines, zigzag, circular, scribble, spiral, dotted, dashed, long dash, loop. These are all ways to draw a line. Now when you are drawing lines, you need to be very confident about the lines. Like if I say like a straight line, so you need to practice so that it should be very straight. And you should be confident. And the same way, so same way we have curved lines. So the more you practice, the more you will be confident. And even for adults also, you know, we all normally say ke line seedhi nahi aa rahi hai, curve nahi aa raha, because we don't practice it. When we practice it again and again, we will certainly achieve a better result. So you have to practice diagonals, straight lines, slipping lines, various lines. And now we come to the scribble part, or what we call it. So scribble is like you know, when you are calling someone or when you are thinking someone, you will always say that people are scribbling like this, scribbling, you know, like this, this. This is also very important. This is about, you know, hand movement. So you need to do lot of scribbling so that your hand should be flexible enough to achieve any result. Like if you want to draw like this or this or this or this or this, so this should be, the scribble should be very flexible. So this is the base of the doodling, you know. So like when we scribble a lot, then we have more confident about how to draw various things. Like if I'm making a boat, so you should be confident enough to draw. So I want you to practice it again and again, at least 100 times, like straight lines, 100 times, circular, zigzag, and in zigzag you can do the parallel thing. So there should be lot of confidence, so that if you are drawing, you will not be afraid ke ye bana nahi sahi, ye line kharab ho gayi hai. Because if you are repeating it again and again, you will be confident. So student, I need you to practice a lot. So I want you to practice it again and again, the various kind of lines, various points, you know. So these will make the future for the shading also. This is also like a geometrical thing. Everything is based on doodling, on the straight lines, on the point. So this is a basic thing. If you practice it again and again, you will be very confident. And I hope that in the coming sessions, we will do further new objects and forms. Thank you.